cliche of a sort, but nevertheless true. What if you spend a lifetime hoping to cross each other on a street in an unknown time, hoping for a coffee shop to be nearby and catch up over the past you'd seen together and the one abandoned unseen? What if you never meet at all? What if your last breath comes under the haze of this yellow vapor in malignant mist of December dawns? What if hope consumes in acne? What if the thought of relief consumes pain? What if the coffee shop never serves his latte? What if you never stir your tea and ask if he still climbed up the terrace to stare at the stars?